Thank you, volunteers and foster parents.
Volunteers.
Foster parents.
Volunteers.
Foster parents.
Or foster parents.
Foster parents.
Volunteers.
They're very important.
Volunteers.
Volunteers. Without you, we wouldn't be as successful as we are.
Volunteers.
Volunteers. Foster parents.
Volunteers.
Foster parents.
I feel like it would be nearly impossible to do what we do without them. We're really thankful to have them here.
Everything from the laundry being done, to the dog walkers, to people that, the bunny huggers, to the people that help with the cats, everything in the shelter.
They're also a very positive part of our day. So they'll come in and tell us little stories about their foster kitties, their foster dogs, their foster birds. So it's a nice little refresher throughout the day.
Volunteers are extremely important to the Animal Health Department. We have three different roles that we utilize volunteers for within our team, and without them the work isn't done near as efficiently or effectively. We rely very heavily on the volunteers.
Incredibly thankful for the volunteers that are able to groom them and walk them and enrich them and socialize them. Otherwise, the quality of life wouldn't be quite as high.
When I get to tell them that their foster animals got adopted, it's really awesome to see them smile and their face light up, and it just really shows you how much love and time that they put into these animals.
We're so busy with all of our duties and tasks that we don't always have the extra time to take the animals out or just play with them, extra cuddling. And that's where you guys come in, and we love it.
They are here to help the animals like we all are, but they go above and beyond. Actually take time out of their days to come down and help the animals and be a part of the shelter and make sure that they are giving their full undivided attention to the animals, and I think that's amazing.
Our volunteers are extremely important to the humane education and community outreach departments. Without them, there's no way that we'd be able to attend as many events within the community, and we wouldn't be able to go to as many schools and reach out to as many children.
First of all, our volunteers are very important to us. They assist us with behavior classes, our enrichment programs, doing Kongs, we have dog walkings, we have volunteers that basically put in about an 8-hour shift. So without them, a lot of our animals wouldn't get the enrichment that they really need.
Those volunteers are invaluable because not only do they help to represent Calgary Humane Society in the building and also out in the community, but they're an incredible asset to our staff who wouldn't be able to do their jobs without the benefit of their volunteers helping them.
From the reception volunteers to adoption to animal health, animal care, dog walkers and outreach, thanks to all of you for helping us help the animals each and every day.
I look forward to meeting each and every one of you, and thank you so much for all your hard work.
Our volunteers and foster parents inspire me to be a better person. They are so dedicated, hardworking, they go above and beyond. They sneak in and out without anyone seeing them sometimes, and we literally couldn't do what we do without them.
For foster parents, I really have to say thank you to those of you that take animals that might be poor prognosis. We don't know what's going on with them, special needs. It does take a lot of courage to take those animals on, and we do really appreciate you giving them a second chance.
And they keep coming despite having a long work week themselves. They'll come in unpaid and do these things for us. And that's really what inspires me about volunteers. It's their generosity, it's their giving heart. It's the fact that they're just some of the best people in the world. And that's what makes me love volunteers and appreciate them so much.
Thank you.
Thank.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
For
your courage.
For helping us educate the community.
Going the extra mile.
Taking care of our animals.
For their dedication and support.
Doing all of the letter folding, envelope stuffing.
Paper cutting.
Paper cutting.
And everything that you do for us.
Thank
you.
Thank
you.
Thank.
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 Thank you.
Thank you for being a party animal at our birthday parties.
You.
You.
For all you do for the Calgary Humane Society.
For all your hard work and dedication.
For your generosity and your time.
Thank you for all that you do to help the shelter.
Thank you for your ongoing support.
For allowing Calgary Humane Society to continue doing the work that we do, we couldn't do it without you.
Thank you.
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 Thank you on behalf of the entire CHS team for everything that you do for us every day here at the shelter.